The transformation of abandoned factories into a cultural area has been a dominant land use pattern since the 1960s. As exchange students, we find this pattern can be detected in both Beijing and Taipei. Beijing 798.4, short as 798, is one of the representatives of this pattern in Beijing.
Songshan Cultural Creative Park, short as SCCP, is another typical example in Taipei. Visitors in 798 and SCCP show enthusiasm in participating in the exhibitions. Tourists in both places enjoy visiting the cultural stores. People in both cultural spaces spend time with leisure. Today, 798 and SCCP are well known for their cultural contributions. However, do you know what they are used to be?
Their past as industrial space can still be detected.
798 as a factory complex began with newly formed People's Republic of China. However, the factory came under pressure during Deng Xiaoping's reforms in the 1980s. And then became today's Beijing 798 Azon. SCCP was Taiwan's Sotokuku tobacco monopoly bureau during the Japanese colonial time. In 2011, it was appointed by the Taipei City Government as the number 9 World Cultural Heritage Site of the city and renamed the SCCP. In 2011, after it officially opened to the public, it has now been transformed into a creative hub of Taiwan.